Hi, I'm Chris with Anesta Kitchens. We all know how frustrating it can be when you put together a recipe only to have it fall apart when you cut into it. So today, I'm gonna share with you a few tips for that perfect slice. Start with a sharp, clean chef's knife. I like to trim the edges first. Now you can throw away the edges or you can save them to nibble on later. After each slice, dip your knife into warm water and then wipe it dry with a clean cloth. For more tips like this, visit meals.com.